Starts our road trip. Jim and I are heading to Halifax, and today we're going to Montreal, so I'm super excited about that. Remember to like and subscribe, you better, and I'll continue filming once I go. I have to pack up everything, and then I'm meeting Jim up north so that he doesn't have to come all the way down here. Okay, so I gotta pack up. I'll see you in a bit.
Let's go.
Where are we, Peter?
We're on the 401, the finest road in all the land.
What are we listening to, Peter?
We are listening to
Unknown.
That's for you to figure out later. Comment down below.
Listening
if you know
quiz,
the quartet.
Quiz.
Comment down below. Remember to like and subscribe. The 401 never fails to disappoint. Truly the greatest highway known to man. Listening quiz. Comment down below if you know what this piece is. And remember to like and subscribe. After a bustling 45 minutes of driving, we're at our first destination, the beautiful Oshawa, Ontario. Let's take a look. Call this.
Holy shit.
A great lake. Sheesh. Oh, mamma mia. Wah wah wee wah, this is quite the nice lake. People call this Lock, Ontario. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. We're at our next destination. The Big Apple. Truly a sight to be seen. Welcome.
Hello.
brother. How's it going, my king?
What up, King? How's it going, brother? And a little pony. Look at that mama jamma. Welcome inside the Big Apple. The bear is hungry. The bear wants some pie. Is this apple propaganda? I believe so. Welcome back. We continue to be on the 401 listening quiz. Can you guess? Of course you cannot. Because who would guess this?
Nothing like getting cut off
by a semi truck. Look at that mama jamma. It's looking nice and juicy.
Zero IQ block.
In all her glory. Welcome to Gunnoak. Update. We are 1 hour away from the Airbnb. Please focus. But don't worry. If you were worried, we are still on the 401. The most beautiful road known to man. If only the 401 stretched all the way to Halifax, then we could have a truly beautiful road trip. But we'll see you in an hour in Montreal. Remember to like and subscribe.
Can't wait for the truck to be blocking.
We now, unfortunately, say goodbye to the great 401 highway. It has served us well, but as you can see, we are approaching our next province. It only took 5 hours to get from one province to the next. But we are almost there, baby, and we are crossing in to the great land of Quebec. And I continue this film because the sign hasn't showed up yet because the trucks are covering it. Guess the piece if you can. Is that it?
No.
No.
Wait, is it?
It seems like a pretty
Maybe
lame.
Maybe we pass it.
Seems like a pretty lame.
Wait, is that
Quebec
it?
Quebec sign? Is that all they do? Is this what Quebecers are known for? The natural beauty of Quebec. We're not even there yet, because the traffic is slowing down. Because people are enjoying the natural beauty of Quebec. Let's take a peek, shall we? I can't see it over the barricade. truly special what I've given you today. If you love the views you're getting right now, remember to like and subscribe. Our handy driver driving us to safety.
Good morning, everyone. It's day two. We're headed to Montreal. We didn't film anything last night because we were tired, so we just ate food and then watched YouTube. So we're heading to Montreal, and then we're heading to the most exciting place on earth, the Quebec-New Brunswick border. We'll see you there.
Montreal, home of your Montreal Canadiens. Look at these mansions. This is where Jim's moving into.
Welcome, brother.
This is Halifax. The U-Haul in front of us, carrying all Jim's stuff. What a vlog. Where are we?
We're in Belly, Notre Dame.
Very nice, very nice. Name this location if you know it, and remember to like and subscribe. Not on the 401 anymore, but still traffic. There's a crash up ahead. Do you think the crash is in the left or right lane? Comment down below and find out later. So, what did you guess down below? Well, we don't know because the accident has been cleared. So if you like that little trick, like and subscribe. And we're back moving, baby. It only took one movement of a symphony, which you can guess down below. Can you guess what movement has the first movement that's 23 minutes long? Let me know. All right, see you later. Welcome
to San Francisco.
To San Francisco. We've made it. From France to San Francisco. Look at this mama jamma. So much water. Too much water, some might say. This is Montmorency Falls. We are back on the road, and we are heading to the fort. Stay tuned and look forward. The beautiful landscape of Quebec. We are truly now in the middle of nowhere, on our way to the fort. Only two more hours to go. See ya then. Where Jim can be both a tourist and a driver. Let's hope that photo looks good. We'll see it later. If we get this video to 20,000 likes, we'll show you Jim's photos, okay? So like and subscribe. We We're 30 minutes away from the fort, and we're very excited to shoot some muskets and protect our land. There it is.
Fort. So many people here.
Holy shit. Looks like our thing's gonna have all 20 beds full. I can't wait. I seriously can't wait. I'll show you inside in a moment.
Shoot some videos, and then we're heading out. We're going to Moncton today. There's a casino there. That's about it. So I'll see you in a bit.
Jim, how was your sleep last night?
Probably the best night of sleep I've ever gotten in my life.
Agreed. Much agreed.
Oh, man.
Would you recommend to everyone they sleep in a fort?
Especially Fort Ingall.
Fort Ingall. Truly a feast of the eyes and of the Z's. Because if you come here, you will sleep like no other. Make sure to stay with 15 other people so they can snore the whole time.
I mean, that's only one person.
It was, that's true.
But then he stopped snoring.
That was truly a godly moment. When he stopped snoring, I thought I could fall asleep. Boy, was I wrong. I still had to stay up. And where are we heading to today?
A little Hmong, a little K'ten.
Hell yeah, brother. And what are we going to do in Moncton?
Sleep.
Sleep. Hell yeah. I like the sound of that.
Mamma mia, it's a new province.
Welcome.
Two provinces done, and the trip is over. Welcome to New Brunswick, where we will be heading to Moncton. It was that easy. And now we are an hour ahead. Truly special. See you in the next town, possibly with an axe.
Here we are, our first break of the day. Since we have such a long drive today, we're about halfway to Moncton, but we're in the famous town that starts with an N, but I don't know the rest. But what makes it so famous is that it has the world's largest axe. Let's take a look at the sign, shall we? Nakawick. Look at that, mama jamma. You think that's big? Wait till you see the actual axe. Holy moly, mama jamma. Look at that. Look at that beauty. Truly crafted by the gods. This was worth price of admission.
We have almost made it to Moncton. It has been quite the trip. We had a delicious meal at Harvey's. How would you rate the meal, Jeff?
12 out of 10.
Yeah, it was delicious. If anyone happens to end up in Fredericton, New Brunswick, hit up that Harvey's. It's a must-see. And unfortunately, spoiler alert, the big sandpiper we're going to see tomorrow does not exist anymore, so no big sandpiper tomorrow. But if you're sad about that, just remember to like, subscribe, and we'll see you in Moncton in about 40 minutes. See you then. So beautiful. Tell me in the comments below, is this better or worse than Fort Ingval?
Ingval.
Tell me later.
After the fort, that was truly the sleep of the gods. So today, instead of going to Halifax, which is only 3 hours away, we're gonna go to the Hopewell Rocks, very beautiful location. And we're gonna go see some beautiful rocks and show you them. After that though, we are heading to Halifax. Even though it's a holiday, Labor Day weekend, the landlord has agreed to meet us to give us the keys, so we'll give you an apartment tour today too. It's gonna be truly an exciting day.
Find a parking spot, my guy.
If you know the piece, comment down below. You have a lot of pieces to comment down below by this point. I hope you get them all right.
Do you need first aid before we head out?
It's only 3 hours and 20 minutes to Halifax from here.
Yeah, it's kind of...
it's kind of free.
It's kind of free, brother. Sounds like we should spend the whole day here. Good water? All right, we'll see you in 10 to 15 minutes at the rocks. Welcome to the Hopewell Rocks, home of your rocks. Jim, what's your review so far?
20 out of 10.
Very good review. I agree. It is beautiful out here. And a very pleasant walk, although there are a lot of rocks in my shoes. This is called extreme hiking, what we are doing here. Only wear safe-toed shoes when doing this. What do you think about this hike, Jim? Really special. Oh, I'm still vlogging.
Pointing to the sky.
What? No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Pointing at you. We have made it through the whole beach. That was a lot of fun. Exhilarating, some might say, especially in sandals. And so now we're just back on the trail, heading to the car. And then from the car, we'll be on our way to Halifax, where it is a holiday, just so you know.
And just like that, we are almost in our last province, the fourth province of our road trip. We have made it to the Nova Scotia. Fun fact about Nova Scotia, it's one of the original provinces. So is New Brunswick and Quebec. But this is Nova Scotia, even more special. So let's say a howdy welcome to Nova Scotia. And we'll see you in Halifax. Here we are in rural Nova Scotia.
This is a closed course with a professional driver, so please do not attempt these maneuvers you are about to see. But we are just heading towards the correct highway, and then we'll be on our way to Halifax.
If we don't die.
If we don't die. But remember, it's a professional driver on a closed course. So we're fine.
Please don't try it.
Let's see how he handles this turn. That's he's supposed to take at 50 kilometers an hour.
We are going 120.
Whee!
It's kind of fun, actually.
It is fun. Whoa! Whee! Oh, that's enough. We'll see you later. No Mahler.
Dude, I'm going
just
like
gravel.
665 and like the rocks are breaking my car.
I like that it was 50 for cement. Once you hit the gravel, 80 an hour, baby. Start zooming on this thing.
Why am I on this shit road?
How is this a route to Halifax? The capital. Is it the capital?
Yeah. Nova Scotia, yeah.
If there's not a... It's not an interstate. We are truly lost right now.
Jesus Christ.
We got 5 more kilometers of this.
What interesting routes Google's taking us on. I'm sure like we could go from the highway, but like Google's just like...
Google's like testing out some routes, I'm pretty sure.
It's like, let's see what happens.
Ooh, another train track. We get another beautiful moment where our feet are up. There's a lot of train tracks here. Is it the same one?
Meet up.
Oh!
Oh! That was a gnarly one. We're off-roading. Truly off-roading.
We're truly off-roading. Good thing your thing is four-wheel drive, bro.
I only has 2 wheels, bro. It's a two-wheel drive. Front-wheel drive. Jesus.
We have almost made it. After quite the detour that ended up on the same highway, we are now here. We have reached Halifax, or Sackville. We'll see you in the apartment shortly. Hopefully you'll help us move in. Remember to ring the notification bell. Thank you very much. This has been Miss Mojo.
Mahler Symphony.
We've made it.
Fifth Mahler Symphony.
Over 18 hours of driving and 5 Mahler Symphonies, and we are here
Moncton.
In Halifax. Chateau Moncton. Look at this beautiful place. Look at the water, people. You think there's water in Ontario? You think there's water in Toronto? No.
Nice lake.
How about the ocean, brother? How about you get a peek of the ocean right here?
How does this work?
Have you never used a roundabout, my man?
Do I go this way?
Yeah.
I indeed go this way.
Keep going. You messed it up. No. You're supposed to be in the inner lane, but that's okay.
No, I can go straight, Brendan.
All right, let's take a peek at this ocean, though. Oh, sheesh! Sheesh! Damn! Here we are. Truly in Moncton. Can't wait to see more of Jim's apartment in a moment. That was your first night in your new place.
Fantastic, brother.
I would call that a 10 out of 10.
Couldn't have done it without you, babe.
No, definitely couldn't have. This is Jim's bed, and this is my bed. Truly special. What are we gonna do today?
A little Swedish meatballs, brother.
Yeah, sounds good. Halifax is known for its Swedish meatballs, so we're gonna try them out, and then we will be on our way.
One of my first IKEA Canadian memories was coming to IKEA,
yeah,
and then pushing on the emergency exit door.
Yeah.
What do you think of Jim's apartment? Apartment's looking truly beautiful right now.
Show them the fruits of our labor, brother.
Here's how the apartment's looking now, people. Let's take an apartment tour. This is my bed where I'll be staying for the year. And then we got a beautiful open area here with a gaming laptop and a violin. And ooh, what a bed. What a bed. It's got an alarm clock on it.
No, we bought a new one in IKEA this morning.
Let's head to the bathroom now. Oh, bathroom's got a shower curtain. Sheesh.
Look at this mama jamma. What time is it, brother?
It is 12 p.m.
So true. It is so late in the day. Look at that Uber. What a beautiful sight. 6 minutes away.
I really appreciate you. It's awesome that you watched this much, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as Jim and I enjoyed doing this road trip. Thank you to everyone who watched. Thank you to Jim. I hope you're doing great in Halifax. You're gonna have a great year there. And if you did like it, please do leave a like. Subscribe if you want. I'm gonna try to make more vlogs. We'll see. This is gonna be a messy vlog, but hope you enjoyed the journey along the way. Peace.